like I was saying, in the early days, I'd dropped my drinking stuff way down, way down. I still drank, but not as much. I just have straight shots of vodka this big on stage instead of bottles. No, I'm kidding. That song came about when it was just the song was rolling through my head, the beginning part, the bum ba dum bum bum bum, that part was going through my head, and I go, what can I do with that? And so I took it and I just like started playing around with stuff, and it was actually when I first played the lick, opposite of how it is. I was going down the neck instead of da 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 da, I was going da 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 da, down like that, and I had the whole thing done, and then I changed it to go up instead of down. Nikki came over to my house and started singing Dr. Feelgood like right away. He's the one who called Dr. Feelgood, that part on the chorus parts, and we went to rehearsal, and it came together very quickly.
There were other songs and demos from that record that that didn't make it just because it was like this record's got to, from top to bottom, just got to be ripping. So really they're all your, you know, your favorites, I think. They're my favorites, you know. We've put a lot of work into those, and then they turn into your little babies, and you don't want to let go of them. You just want to see them all do well, you know. It's cool.